At a London grammar school, I was caught fighting in the art class. In fact, I had been attacked by another boy and simply resisted him. "See me in room 6 at the break," was the message from the art master. I went to room 6 and the art master was waiting there with a long thin cane and the punishment book. I tried to explain what had happened, but he would not listen. "I shall have to cane you," was all that he would say. "Now turn round and bend over."